during the time when I was pitching the no-hitter in San Diego, I really didn't know, I didn't see the hitters. All I could tell was if they was on the right side or the left side. As far as seeing the target, the catcher put tape on his fingers so I could see the signals. But as far as seeing the batter himself, I didn't really see who they were. The opposing team and my teammates, they knew I was high, but they didn't know what I was high on. They didn't really see it, but I had the acid in me, and I didn't know what I looked like with that acid. I had lost all concept of time. It was easier to pitch with the LSD because I was so used to medicating myself. That's the way I was dealing with the fear of failure. You know, if Doc's pitching, we know it's high. How high is it? I pitched every game in the major leagues under the influence of drugs.